This investigation requires the utmost discretion. Any breach in confidence will have severe consequences. Yesterday was the opening ceremony of the Festival of Fools in Paris. Fleur-de-Lis de Gondelaurier, a powerful aristocrat's daughter, was among the festival-goers when the inconceivable happened. The gargoyles of Notre-Dame de Paris came to life and proved as wicked as they appear. The Parisians thought the spectacle of Fleur's capture was part of the festivities. But when the gargoyles of Notre-Dame's Grand Galerie were reported stolen, I knew this case was out of our jurisdiction. The bourgeoisie may believe in magic, but not the Paris police. I'm outsourcing the case to you because I've read about your previous success in Prague. We'll arrive shortly. I've left clues around the cathedral for you. And remember, detective, you've never met Police Inspector Charmant.
Thank you.
Stop right there! Paris police! There'll be no hooliganism on cathedral grounds during the festival this year. You're a tourist, huh? Well, Notre Dame is closed for restoration. Come back in 6 months and you might get a look at her insides. Prague, 14th century. The crusaders commissioned by King Vladislaus of Bohemia returned, bearing the true Holy Grail. The Osanna Sapphire, a gem believed to be so powerful it had been buried in a wasteland. The king reasoned that it was too dangerous to be in one person's possession. Even the kings. So he split the Osanna Sapphire in two, giving half to the high priest of the clan of the Nine and half to the commander of the Guardians. But the king did not realize that the sapphire's power wasn't evenly distributed. The light half was forged into the Guardian amulet, and it contained the powers of good. The dark half disappeared when the council disbanded. Legend has it the Guardian amulet can reveal hidden symbols and reverse dark energy, even bringing stone to life. Use the amulet to help you in your investigation.
Detective, thank goodness. I'm Esme, the stonemason who reported the gargoyle stolen. I'd just come back from the Festival of Fools when I noticed the Grand Gallery was empty. They may just be statues to you, but when you care for them every day like me, well, they become family. You must. What? What an interesting amulet you're wearing. The nuns used to say only such an amulet could find the secret crypt door. I don't know. Please, just find my gargoyles. I couldn't bear the thought that anything happened to them.
things are stiff as stone. Ooh, I know you. You rescued me in the square from the master's big ugly gargoyle. And for that, I'm all yours now. You can call me Gladriel, just like Esme did.
Leave Notre-Dame and my family in peace, Detective, or you will get hurt.
To be 10 francs. Just kidding. Hey!
Ooh la la! Gladriel likes to fly and see Paris by night.
Thank you.
Help me, please.
It is done, Detective.
Thank you. I cannot prepare for a growl without hearing my nocturnes. Curse the night someone stole my Debussy record.
Greetings, last descendant. The prophecies foretold of your coming, so I left an energy message for you in my machine, the Animator. My name is Bianca, and in May of 1375, I came to Paris to sabotage creation of the Window of Inspiration. I served a brilliant priest named Archivos, but once King Vladislaus gave him the clan amulet, he began to change for the worse. He came to Notre Dame to access an energy portal hidden deep beneath her. I built the Animator during my stay, and now you shall witness its power. If you possess both the guardian amulet and a pure heart, it seems you do, so I will help you. If you place a creature into the Animator, I will imbue it with power and increase its strength.
Gladriel's getting a big girl wing. Nobody will hurt Gladriel ever again! Gladriel is powerful now. She can move heavy stone.
Thank you.
You're admitted, but keep your arms and legs inside the boat. The Seine will steal your breath and sell it downriver this time of year.
Don't invade my home any farther, Detective! I'm not a violent creature, but if you aim to hurt my Esme, I will be. Come on, Casey. Gladriel must rescue her friend.
I can almost taste that velvety duck. Place the record, and I'll make a full recovery. Voila, that's it. But, oh no, I don't have any Bordeaux for my reduction. Au revoir. Thank you.
was attacked by... I can't even say it. Believe it. Gargoyles. I'm so weak. I might faint again. Something to eat, please. Thank you. There's something about croissant that just makes the world right again. Inspector Chamon, I've got an anonymous here to see you. No, I don't think that's a French name. Okay, he'll see you now. Detective, am I glad to see you again. The dark magic is spreading into the police precinct, too. People are getting suspicious. I did manage to dig up something that might help you. Take this key to the police archives. I found some ancient manuscripts among the files that connect a mysterious priest named Archivius with some strange events in Notre Dame's past that sound quite similar to our current situation.
Nobody will know my secrets. Not now, not ever. You will burn with them!
Doesn't scare me, I'm made of stone!
Thank you.
Hail, last descendant. You're on the right way. You should find all the tokens for a window of inspiration to help save Quasimodo and fight evil. About gargoyles, do not worry. I take them along.
Bring the prisoner to me. It's been centuries since I activated the Window of Inspiration. Let's see how it responds, extracting your life force.
What? Esme, please! I don't understand. Don't hurt me. I've never done anything to you.
Esme? No, dear. I'll soon be rid of the corporeal trappings of this meek and mortal stonemason. Oh, the Window of Inspiration misfired again. I need both Clan and Guardian Amulet to engage it. Find the Guardian Amulet and bring it to me.
Help me, please. I'm already forgetting my human life.
Thank you, Detective. Forgive me for misjudging you. Esme hasn't been herself lately, and I feared you were there to take her away, or worse. This is the key to my workshop in the South Bell Tower. There, you'll find some very useful information. I'll meet you there as soon as I take Fleur to Inspector Charmant. We're old friends. Many years ago, I prevented Archivus from possessing the full power of an energy weapon I'd built beneath Notre Dame. Archivus punished me by deforming my body and cursing me with immortality. I took refuge in the church with no friends except for the gargoyles. But the day I found Esme, my suffering ended. My daughter brought me a joy I'd never known. My sweet Esme couldn't understand why people were reviled by my appearance, why they couldn't accept me. She hoped she could help me. At first, I could not understand why Esme was acting strange. Then gargoyles started disappearing. Before I could figure it out, she summoned Archivus, hoping he would heal me, but he possessed her. You must help me rescue her. Take this. I've held on to it for centuries. It will help you activate the window of inspiration.
I thank you, Detective. You did all the hard and dirty work for me. The power of the Window of Inspiration is mine. Finally, I'll be strong enough to break free of Esme's body and incarnate myself with her life force.
That's more like it. Now all I need is the Guardian Amulet. Give it to me. I send now!
Grab the amulet! Hurry! Place it in the window and use its power for good!
My darling daughter, are you alive? This is the most blessed day of my life, other than when I found you on the church doorstep.
Oh, Father, forgive me. I wanted to help you so much that I fell for the dark side's temptation. I should have loved you as you are.
Congratulations, Detective. I had faith that you would take care of this discreetly. The missing girl is found, the dark side is no longer a threat, and the gargoyles of Notre Dame have returned to the Grand Gallery. But the detective's work never ends, and I already have another case for you in London. Perhaps our secret partnership has just begun.